So yes, in this video I will be showing you how you can make your own homemade makeup remover wipes at home. Guys, how are you? And hello for all of you who are new to my channel. And if you haven't subscribed to the channel yet, please subscribe because I would be bringing most amazing and fun videos for you guys. So guys, as we all know that so much of festivals and everything is just coming on our way, and Diwali is coming, and yes, after that so many other festivals, and wedding season is arriving so soon. And we beautiful ladies, you beautiful ladies would just rock the place with a glamorous look. And yes, after that it would be a headache for removing the makeup. So yes, what do you need? You need a good makeup remover. And what better than a homemade makeup remover wipes? So yes, I'm here with this homemade makeup remover wipes. So you would be needing just three things for making this amazing makeup remover wipes. So yes, if you want to know how I have made this, so yes, keep on watching. So for making your own homemade makeup remover wipes, you would be needing first of all a bowl for mixing all the things. So you can use any clean bowl. And then you would be needing this. These are, let me show you. So these are normal cotton pads, and these look like this, and these are easily available in the market. This was for ₹80, and you get so many cotton pads. So yes, you would be needing this. This is the main ingredient. And after that you would be needing a coconut oil. You can use any coconut oil you want. So this is the coconut oil you would be needing. And then you would be needing Johnson & Johnson's baby shampoo. And why baby shampoo? Because this would not make your skin harsh, and this would not like work harshly on your skin. This is really mild. So yes, Johnson & Johnson baby shampoo. And for mixing all the things, you would be needing a spoon. I'm using this use and throw spoon. You can use any spoon you want. And then you would be needing a jar like this. So just make sure whatever jar you are using, it has a wide mouth so you can just fit in the things nicely like this. So this was a earbud jar, and I couldn't find anything else for my makeup remover wipes. So yes, I'm using this. You can use anything you want, just make sure it is clean and has a wide mouth. And yes, I forgot, you would be needing water. Yes, normal RO clean water, drinking water. Yes, so this is the water. So let's get started. So I would be pouring coconut oil, 1 spoon, 2 spoon, 3 spoon, 4 spoon, 5 spoon, 6 spoon, 7 spoon. Okay, one thing I would love to mention over here, that if you are having dry skin, you can use a little bit more oil in the mixture. And if you are having oily skin, you could just go a little less with your oil. So yes, this is my oil, and now the baby shampoo. So 1 spoon, 2 spoon, okay, 2 spoon is like enough. So first of all, we would mix the oil and the shampoo really well. So yes, this makeup remover mixture would work so good, guys, that you could remove even your heaviest makeup with this. So yes, now this has mixed well, as you can see. So now I would be pouring water, and yes, I would be mixing it well. Make sure you mix everything really well. So yes, it is mixing. Oops, I dropped a little. Never mind, it happens. So just make sure you mix well. Now the fun thing. Okay, now I would be placing these in my jar like this. Now again I would be placing some of them. And now, as you can see, it is almost full. I would not be filling it all through. So now pouring little bit. As you can see, it is soaking the mixture. Make sure that your wipes are getting soaked really nicely. Just press it like this so that it gets all soaked up. Just give it a nice swirl. Initially the solution could have a little bit of bubble over it, but it will just go off and you would be left with your makeup remover wipe. So as you can see, it is having a little bit of bubble over here, but it will just go off. And you can use it. This is homemade, you know all the ingredients which are good for your skin. And yes, this is like so affordable. And yes, my homemade makeup remover wipes are ready. So yes guys, this was my video on homemade makeup remover wipes, only with 3 ingredients. And yes, I hope you loved it. And if you loved it, please give it a thumbs up. And if you haven't subscribed my channel yet, please subscribe. What are you waiting for? I also press that bell icon so you can get all notified whenever I upload a new video. So yes, this was all for this video. I will be winding up my video over here. Bye bye, see ya.